međunarodnim odnosima, koji, kao što vam je itekako dobro poznato, ove godine slavi svoj 70. rođendan, što uopšte ne znači da smo duh. Danas imamo naš tradicionalni ambasadorski forum, na kome imamo zaista izuzetno zadovoljstvo.
Here and final. So for this year you will no longer have the opportunity to listen to lectures, so I think we should all listen carefully to Mr. Ambassador of the Algeria. This is also a year of the great jubilee for this institute, 70 years of our work on establishing...
Your Excellencies, Ambassadors and Diplomatic Representatives, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends. First of all, I would like to thank Dr. Branislav Djordjevic and his team for giving me the opportunity to introduce you to the Algerian diplomacy in the context of the regional challenges, this topic with you. Given the extent of the subjects, its multiple linkages with development and the international level, on one hand, foreign policy that might help you understand better Algeria's position in all international issues. And clearly, the challenges the Algerian diplomacy has been facing on the regional level in the recent years.
In Africa is located at the crossroads of the strategic such as subject to instability.